Subscribe to Ads Techno channel and click on bell icon for latest updates. Hello friends, welcome to Ads Techno channel. In this video, I will show you how to set a welcome voice in your PC for you. This type of welcome voice will play when you log on into Windows on your PC or your laptop. I will just show you an example.
Welcome Master Ads to your PC.
So this will play like this. And when you log into your Windows, you can hear it after your PC or laptop is on. And to make this, you have to select this and type notepad here. And you have to type a script here. I will show you. You can open notepad from right clicking on desktop also. And I will show you the editing of this. The script you have to type same. I will copy it and paste it in notepad. You have to type it all as it is, because a space can cause an error. So, and word, this is in double quotation. This is your main line that your PC will speak when you log into your Windows. So you can type anything here, but type very correctly so that it can be pronounced by your PC. And you have to select on here file. And click on here save as. After clicking on save as, I will save it on desktop. You have to select save as type as all files. And clicking after, you have to check the encoding should be ANSI only. And file name should be anything. And but the extension should be .vbs. And the extension is the only main thing which will work, which you have to make work. So you can appear see that the icon has been appeared here. I will play it.
Welcome Master Ads to your PC.
As you can see that this is the same version of that. And I will rename it to Welcome Voice. You have also to rename it. The file is already here. And both are same file, so we will delete one. After this, you have created the file. You have
welcome to Master Ads to your PC.
See, this is the same file. You have to cut or copy. You can do anything. I will copy here. Go to your users folder. After going to users folder, you have to enable here view tab in, and you have to enable this hidden items. After enabling hidden items, you can see that app data is disappeared, and enabling it enables app data folder. Open this app data folder, and here roaming folder, you have to open this, and here you have to open Microsoft. After opening Microsoft, you have to open Windows folder, and in Windows folder you have a start menu folder. You have to open it, programs, and here startup, and you have to paste here. I already have, so I will replace it. So it is done. You can check it in task manager. I will show you in task manager. Here go to startup, and here you can see welcome voice.vbs is enabled. That means it will work when you on your PC. And to change your voice, as I said earlier, you have to go control panel, and here you have to select large icons, and here speak recognition, and you have to go advanced speech options, and here text to speech. You can change voice by here. Like this is the female voice. And the voice will be changed to female.
Welcome Master Ads to your PC.
So, and if you want to change to male, you can select here, male voice.
You have selected.
And the
welcome Master Ads to your PC.
And the voice becomes male voice. So guys, this was the method to select to prepare a method for making a welcome voice. If you like this method, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for latest updates. And thank you and goodbye.